First of all, let me say thank you to you all. Actually, the film is called A Scandal. So, I'm sure there will be a lot of scandals revealing in the film. As the trailer is out, you can see a lot of anxiety among the people and things are going pretty good. It's about a family in Nainital whose 9-year-old daughter drowns in water and she dies. And after a few days, father can see her again. So, in this process, when the whole family and their further relatives come to Nainital to visit that, there are a lot of things which are being revealed in that thing. I play a young filmmaking student who's just out of his school, and he's quite keen and quite interested to to do something different, to do a nice film. So he sees this family opportunity and he takes upon this opportunity. He's very self-centered, he's very mean, he's to the point, he's blunt, he's bad, but he gets his work done. And I play opposite her. She plays Koya, I play her boyfriend, whose family is being affected. So that's how I reach there, and what all happens is the crux of the film. And in an English feature film, it's called Swen. That's an abbreviation of South, West, East, North. It had a lot of international cast and crew. We shot in various parts, and it did very well internationally. That is how we got in touch with the other side of the international film festivals, where we were accepted very widely and nicely. And we realized that how many more and what different concepts we can play with. I guess that is the point when we took a call of let's do something different. That's how this whole thing of doing a different project.
It's a very different, A Scandal is a very different genre film, you know. Usually when we call it a film, is it a romantic film, is it a thriller, is it horror, you know, we kind of categorize it. But I think in real life, you know, you and me, we face everything in one life. So we can have different genres playing in our life, not dividing it or not thinking that, this can only be my life. So I think the best part about doing A Scandal is this, it has got a mixture of reality, it's been shot differently, and it is extremely intriguing. And about the film that we did before, Swen, it was mostly catering the festival genre. Johnny said, it kind of brought back the feeling that, you know, because we're working together in the second film, and that, you know, we can do something good here in India as well. So, yeah, it happened.
As an actor,
yes, it is. We are quite confident. You know, it's nothing that we don't have confidence in that. First of all, your confidence comes when your first look comes out in the audience. The trailer has been accepted widely. You know, it has touched 1 million. It is now about to touch 2 million, and it's all organic. The way it is growing, the way we are getting appreciation. So that is the first thing which has given us more confidence. The first song is out again. It has been appreciated from the music company, from the film fraternity, from people who are not from fraternity. So that gives you another boost. We'll be coming out with the next song in the next 2 days. And trust me, it's gonna burn the screen. That's our challenge.
That's his verdict.
Yeah, that's for sure. And regarding being established as an actor, I guess very much we are quite confident. And when audience will see the film, you know, now the dialogue promos and everything has started on television, you will see a brilliant storyline. You would want to know more. You would want to know about each and every character more. When you want to know more and when you connect with them, that is where you feel that yes. And at the end of the day, a film should work as a totality.
Yeah.
You know, that is when every character, and it works as a totality when every character has done the justice. Rather than I'll say that, I have done good role, or she's done good role, or he's done, no.
I think everyone has done.
Everyone has been phenomenal in the film. They've done good role. And when everyone has done good role and film works in totality, it works for everyone. So the whole idea of is that it should work for everyone. You know, it's not, here I'm not being vidu and being mean. Here I'm being that it will work for everyone. That we are quite confident.
Okay.
She's already burning the screen. She's been getting a lot of messages. She's already being the next sensation about... No, messages everywhere on the wall and everywhere, you can see that. So she's already being talked about the next hot sensation. So yeah, I'm trying to also, you know, keep up to her.
He's saying it out. Okay. I think the question that you asked about being famous, and that's very subjective, because I as a person, I feel you know, you have to be very content about what you're doing, and whatever was given to me and whatever I could give back, I'm very happy with it. I'll try to be better with every other film, and I think it is going to create a benchmark for me, because when people watch the film, they will see what Reed is as an actor. And yeah, if you come to the theatres, it definitely will create something else.
Why most of the actors, especially actors, are afraid of doing an intimate or a bold scene on screen? What's your take on it?
It takes a lot to do a bold scene, actually. It is not a cakewalk at all. It takes a lot. It is not easy to carry yourself when you call it bold, because there are inhibitions and then you get categorized. So that is, I think, one reason. And also our society. The moment you do something which is bold, you become something else. You know, you've been tagged, which I totally do not like, because you watch films and you are inspired by films made in the West. You watch films, European films, you watch films from Hollywood, and you like them. You want to be like them, but when it comes to yourself, you just become too hypocrite. I mean,
yeah, like
it's very odd.
We protest, you know, 50 Shades of Grey not coming to India, and we are after censors. You know, and then everyone's like, why is it not coming to India? And when we try to make a bold film, you know, and then we're like, oh my God, why? Haven't anyone or most of the people have seen 50 Shades of Grey? They have. So when we do something here and we do aesthetically, we do nicely, what is the problem?
India has a history, a bigger history about even the sexual content, I think, with the historical places are there. I mean, see, you have to make it look normal and natural. That is very important. You have to, about a film, if I come back to the film, you have to shoot it nicely. It has to look nice. If you shoot it in a dirty way, it will look dirty. Now again, what is dirty and what is not dirty is again subjective. To me, something is beautiful, to you it may be dirty. But I think audience should open up their minds. You should not watch a film thinking about just to critically analyze it, because every movie has a story, and we should come and watch a film as a story. But just not judging it from the very beginning, oh, I think it's going to be like this, and I think it's going to be like that. Come on. When you read a novel, you should not start predicting the future of it. You know, you should just read it like a story. So
it's like, come on, yaar, ek film banaiye, ek achhi film banaiye, aaiye, dekhiye, maza kariye, you get your value for money. Ek kahani hai, it can take any turn. So there are a lot of turns in the film. Let's not be subjective. Let's enjoy it, and trust me, people will enjoy it, and they will get very thrilled.
Does doing such challenges role, intimate challenges role on screen, does it increase the blood in your veins?
See, no, not exactly. See, it's like you are already preparing for your role. You know, you do a lot of pre-production. You do a lot of rehearsals, you do a lot of many things. So you are geared up to do what you have to do. Definitely that moment of that scene, it brings you and you are in that zone. You know, if it's a very thrilling scene, or if it's a hard-hitting scene, or if it's a sexual scene, or even if it is a brutal scene. So definitely you have to reach to that level to do the justice to the character. So somewhere down the line, you have to forget who you are. Somewhere down the line, you have to play with what you have been playing in the film. So if my character Vidhu, who is actually a very bold character, who is actually very point blank, who is actually very log dekh ke jaise bolenge yaar aise ladkon se dur raho, you know, but it's outlook. Later people will start saying that actually yaar wo thoda tedha tha lekin wo sachcha tha. You know, that is kind of character he is. So because playing that baddie character, you have to push to that level. So definitely thoda sa wo reaching that blood in your veins, you have to do that push.
They also
Yelmas, he's from New York. It means marry me. It's in Spanish and in English. So I have signed that project. It's supposed to be go on floors by August end. That's one I'm doing internationally. And for Hindi film industry, waiting for this film to come out. People should see us perform, And then only, I guess, it will be opening the doors for people to accept us widely. Yeah.
Last question. What would you like to tell the audience regarding the
24th of June, a scandal. We're going to reveal a lot of scandals in the coming week also, which has started on our Facebook page from today. And also the trailers, everything has started on television. So 24th of June, be there at the theater, get scandalized, and trust me, you will come back happily.